Green, Morph.
Where the fuck those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh no! Over there! Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey! You two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Has it been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute. Down there?
No one here.
It doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
Find out. What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
Thank you.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we've killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same. Thank you.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it? Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb? Now what are you gonna do with it? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Nice craftsmanship.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Huh. I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see. I think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. No, my place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get FaceTime with Isaac.
The shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. It's rough.
Nah, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
The car! right in here!
See any more?
No. Never seen you fight like that.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Thank you.